here we go again. Here's Jesus setting company. People that are Christians. Come on, somebody. Sometime you can be saved, but you can still be out of order. Y'all better help me here, because you can be blocking folks that want to get saved, but don't know how. Come on, somebody. You can mess them up with your looks, mess them up with the way you act. Oh, Jesus, I'm talking to somebody here. We got to make sure that Bethlehem Temple of Praise, the doors of the church is open. Touch somebody real quick and say the doors is still open. They gotta be open to the liars, to the backbiters. It's gotta be open to the homosexuals, to the lesbians. It's gotta be open. Y'all wanna kill me here? It's gotta be open to the thieves and the robbers. It's gotta be open to the backbiters. It's gotta be open to the embezzles in the Lord. Come on, some people that's taking other money. It's gotta be open to all sinners. All sinners, come on, give God some glory. You can't shut the door on individuals that want the Lord. You had to come through those same doors. Look what God has done for you. How dare you sit down on the Lord? How dare you not give God some glory? How dare you sit back like you've been saved all your life? Oh, glory. Somebody clap your hands. Give God some praise. You was helpless. Look at your neighbor and say, I was helpless. Now I'm hopeful. Now I can make it with God on my side. I can do all things through Christ which strengthen me. Go ahead and praise Him. Go ahead and praise Him. Think about it. Think about it. Where you came from. Think about how God delivered you. Think about where, how you was lost in the muck, in the murder place. Think about how He lift you up. Touch your neighbor. Give somebody a high five and say, He lifted me up. He saved my soul.